But yeah, I started using this, and look, child got little lines in the carpet, child, girl. Okay.
When I say it is hot as hell in South Carolina.
This is pretty much everything that I own, so when people ask me, where's your things, child, they right here, girl.
We gonna pray about it. We gonna put it in there. We gonna ask my mama. It's still good. I'm about to take a little lunch break, okay?
All right. I know McKenna's hands be dirty, but damn, okay? Okay, vibe. So this is what things is looking like in here. I gotta get this bike out. I'm gonna do the promotion tomorrow, but I gotta get this bike out for tonight because I can no longer sleep inside my car with this bike. I did buy a bike rack, but I'm afraid I'm not putting it on my car right, and I hate to drive around with it and put the bike on and the bike fall off, and then I can't even do the damn promotion. So I said I'll test it out afterwards, chat. So yeah, so this is what we're working with. I'm gonna get the bike out. This DoorDash bag has a whole bunch of food and like for example, my straws and stuff is in here. Cups, chow, yeah. So I did go to Family Dollar. This container here, and I got this container. It was $7. I was like, dang, what is a little bit of container? $7.75. I only purchased one because I'm gonna go to Walmart to see if I can find a different one. So yeah, that's this. And what I'm gonna do is the stuff that's in this DoorDash bag, I'm gonna actually be putting it inside of here now. So that way when I'm on the road, I can have like stuff in like a flatter surface versus this bag here. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, let me do that real quick. See, I got a lot of shit going on. Pray for you, girl. Okay, look, extra toothbrush out. Just my extra shit is in here, okay? Pads. Oh, girl, we gotta get organized. I get food when I ain't organized. I'm just gonna say that. So I'm gonna sit y'all right there, and I'm just gonna start putting some of the stuff that's in here inside of here. Will my matcha fit in here? Oh my God, yes, my matcha fit in here. Lysol, this is pretty much empty. I'm probably doing this all incorrectly, but we gonna work it out, yeah. Like stuff like this, like it's okay to have in my car because it's not gonna go bad, if that makes sense. I'm gonna get something smaller to put like all my seasonings in, like my everything bagel seasonings, like all my seasonings, because I'm gonna be taking my air fryer with me and my air fryer in my, I have a power station that can actually work my air fryer, thank God. Yes, child. And then we have this here. Oh yeah, these are still good. Well, it feels kind of, we gonna pray about it. We gonna put it in there. We gonna ask my mama. Is it still good? I have like a lot of seasonings. I got some honey. This vanilla is trash. I think I'm actually gonna throw this in the trash. Yeah, that's trash. Did I tell y'all it was hot as hell today? Yeah. French vanilla. Got all the food stuff out of here. My extra water bottle can fit in here also. I'm gonna put that in there too. Cause I got my purple one up front. Okay, so in this bag, I have like my cups, pop-up bowls, spoons, forks, knives, plates. I got this from Walmart, and it's from Ozark. The brand is Ozark Trail. My sleeping bag is by the same brand also. And then again, if you've seen my P.O. box, and you know David got me some more matcha and also some of this. I'm not sure exactly what this is, but we go try it out, child. I'm gonna get another container. This container that I have this matcha in, I actually got it from Dollar Tree for a dollar, child. Yes, ma'am. First, the food stuff, we got all that inside of here. It's not a lot. It'll be more once I actually go grocery shopping, but yeah. But this is what it's looking like here. I don't know if that made a difference or not, but now I'm about to show you guys my trunk, and let's just all pray together. Okay. So this is what my trunk is currently looking like. Oh my goodness, y'all. I don't know, y'all. Like, I tried to put this on. I don't know if it's working correctly, and I'm scared. Like, I don't know. I might put it back on my car again today and ride around with it today and just see how it works. But yeah, I watched a few YouTube videos and looked on Amazon how exactly to put this up, my bike rack, but I don't know, y'all. So yeah, that's that. I really want to pull out everything, but y'all, we're gonna put it on the ground. I know you lying. I want to pull out everything and just put back what's in my car, things that I know for a fact I'm gonna actually need. Okay, never mind, y'all. I just thought of something. Why don't I just go ahead and take the bike out, since I know the bike is what's taking up most space in my car. Take the bike out, put it inside of storage. And then the little bit of things that's up here that needs to go inside of storage, go ahead and put that inside of storage. And then I can have some space up here. That way I can clear my trunk out and put the stuff in here. And then take stuff one by one, what for sure I'm going to need in my car while on the road. So yeah, let's go ahead and get the bike out of the car. Okay, so I have everything. Well, these two things. Just that bag and this bike on here. Now I'm about to go take it to storage. So I had a little bit of clothes in here. I'm taking the clothes out of there, which is this stuff here, and I'm putting it inside of this bin here to keep me active. I'm watching Aaliyah's Face on YouTube. I don't no longer own this product anymore, so I actually am gonna get rid of the box. It's empty, and I'm just going to probably put some other necessity things in here because it has a lid to it, and then take this stuff and put it inside of this bin here. So I have a lot of hair product stuff, so I'm actually gonna be using this bin to put my hair products inside of. Like, this whole bag is hair products. So the stuff that's in here, moving it all over here, just in this bin so I can use this bag. I bought this stuff and I don't know, I don't think it works that good for my face, this stuff here. Should I hold on to it? When you gonna use it, Jazz? I don't know, but this stuff was expensive. Ooch, we'll see about it. Y'all, I've been looking for these. I need these. This is my lens wipes for my cameras, my phone, you know, screen things. So I'm definitely taking these with me. Got some more wipes, a whole bag full of wipes. I'm gonna actually take all of these also. Okay, vibes, this is what it's looking like here. Those bins that was right there, I just went ahead and moved them here. I want to show you guys this really quick. This planner, I actually got it from Walmart. It was $2.97, I believe. It was $3 basically, and I end up getting three because it doesn't have the actual year in it. Let me just show y'all real quick. It don't have the actual year in here. It just has it just has the months here, and then there's stickers and you can take them off and put them on here. So you can use this pretty much anytime, and it's cute, it's fun, it's flirty. Yeah, so I end up getting two. I end up getting three. I have these two extras. I'm just gonna leave them here in my storage with my other like journals and planners and things. So yeah, that's that. This first bin here is actually like covers, extra covers that I had, and some important documents. And then in this one here, we have clothes. And then this one here is going to be more clothes. I have a bag of laundry I need to do, so I'm just going to be taking like all my clothes that I know for sure that I won't be using because I've been wearing the same things over and over. Put them in here for next summer. And yeah, of course my fridge is going to be coming with me. Well, if you see my previous videos, you probably already know why this is in here. I was on my way back from Ohio. My car broke down, and I was in Rock Hill for a few days, and now I'm back here. Yeah, we can get my fridge once we do everything. So I figured that I need to straighten out the storage first before we can do the car, because I don't want to put stuff in here on top of stuff that's not already organized. It's gonna make me go even more crazy. So yeah, so we got that little corner pretty much straightened up now. And this bin here, I have like extra It's my hair products, remember? And then I also decided to go ahead and put like my extra bathroom stuff, like toothbrush, pads, soaps, and all that extra stuff, put it in here also because there was enough room. And boom, I can just put this top on there like that. I had this bin ever since I first moved in my car, and that was in 2018. Yeah, 2018. So pretty much what I'm taking with me is my Blue Yeti, the big body, let's just say that. And I'm gonna take my Blue Yeti, I'm gonna take this, and I'm also gonna be taking my refrigerator, the ice maker I'm holding off on until I actually get a van and more room in my car, of course. So yeah, boom, holding off on the ice maker. But yeah, tomorrow I'll definitely come back and follow up. Yeah, all right, so let me get this together and then I'll catch y'all in a second. Okay, y'all, so clearly just that quick I changed my mind. What I think I'm gonna do is, because I'm not about to put any clothes in this right now, and there's like a lot of little stuff, I just want everything to be in like in tote, so it's kind of like seamless. So I have this bag full of shoes, and then I have this, it has a couple shoes in here. So I'm gonna actually put all my shoes in here. I already got two boxes in here, put all my shoes in here, that way this bag can be eliminated and also this bag can be eliminated. It might not seem like much difference, but to be there's a difference. Okay, all right. Okay, vibe. So what I did was I kept all my shoes together like in pairs, so I don't have to necessarily be digging all through my bin and trying to find the match. I kept them all in pairs so that was easy to grab and go like that. So this bin is now full of all of my shoes. Now we got that all together, and then I'll just buy one more bin just like this one to put it on top. No, I know you lie. To put it on top, I think it's because those forces. Yeah. There we go. To put it on top, and that's going to be like my extra clothes. But yeah, this little corner makes me happy. Let's say that. So I have pretty much everything in here except for my bike and that Jackery box I'm going to get rid of. And then my clothes. So everything that you guys are seeing here, with the exception of the stuff that I have in my car, this is everything that I own. Not much, right? I don't think it's much at all, to be honest. This is pretty much everything that I own. So when people ask me, where's your things? Charlie, right here, girl. This all I got, girl. I don't need much to be happy. I really don't. But yeah, this is it. I'm just gonna go ahead and put the bike in here really quickly, and then I'm going to go back to my car to now try to reorganize my trunk and see what we could do as far as that. Other than clothes, but I think I'm gonna keep all my clothes in my car until tomorrow when I go wash clothes, and then I'll sort everything out that I'm going to be taking with me while I'm off grid, and then things that I'm gonna keep here. Okay, y'all, so this is what it looks like with my bike inside of here. I'm actually gonna be putting my bike together tomorrow. You will see that video before you see this video, but yeah. And then again, while I'm off grid, this bike is going to be with me. So yeah, it'll be eliminated. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Today must be moving day, cause I promise you, I ain't never seen this many people out here, child. I'm normally out here by myself. I used to this, but anyhow, yeah, I am about to now, I know I had a banana in here. I actually had two bananas in here. Oh, perfect. I'm about to take a little lunch break, okay? And yeah, we'll get started on that. Let me just eat up this banana real quick, like, okay, hold on, y'all.
When I say it is hot as hell in South Carolina, oh, child, oh my goodness. It is.
And what time is it?
Child, it's ghetto out here, okay?
Y'all, I'm done for the day. We gonna have to catch back up tomorrow, child. I'm about to go to Planet Fitness and wash real quick, cause yeah. I wanted to do my laundry tonight though, so that way I can have it out of the way.
but it's Sunday, and I don't know if the laundry closed early on Sundays. I normally don't go to the laundry on Sundays, because should I just be too many people in there. Now I ain't got time. But I'm going to look it up and see. There is this one laundry. It's 24 hours, but I don't know if that's every day. I'm going to double check. If so, then I'm actually going to just run over there real quick and go ahead and do laundry. And then I'll catch back up with you guys tomorrow. Bye. Okay, vibes. I lied. So, you guys know when I get my car maintenance or anything like that. And plus, I had a lot of extra shit in my car. And yeah, it's my first day back inside my car. So, I'm just going to actually go ahead and vacuum it out real good. Wipe everything down. My wipes I'm using are these wipes. If you know about it, you true about it. These wipes here to wipe everything down. I'm gonna just vacuum everything. As far as my trash, y'all, I just threw that shit in trash right here for you. Okay, so I'll do a little courtesy and use their vacuum today. Oh, and I also have this. One of my subscribers actually purchased this for me also. It has laundry pods in here, dryer sheets. Shout, she just hooked your girl up. Fill spray, two packet refills, 20 biodegradable wash towels, wind detector, hair and body soap, aftermath fill dressing kits. And that's that. But yeah, so real quick, let me go ahead and start vacuuming out my car, because I'm not trying to be out here too long or too late. Damn, it's a whole dollar to vacuum. We should have to get them. Completely forgot about my vacuum cleaner that David actually purchased for me. So I was like, child, because that other vacuum cleaner, that shit went out in like 3 minutes. I said, I know you lying. So yeah, I do have this vacuum cleaner. I got it from David. I'm not sure exactly where he got it from, but I'm sure he'll leave the links down in the comments somewhere for you all, and I'll pin it if he does. But yeah, I started using this, and look, child, got little lines in the carpet, child, girl. Okay, so yeah, I gotta tackle this side. Don't worry about it. It's not really a lot of stuff. It's just really like my shoes, water, my helmet, my laptop bag, and my gym bag. And then I gotta vacuum that side and I'll be done. I just wiped my steering wheel. And look how dirty this is. Ew. Just the steering wheel. That is filthy. Girl, all right, I know McKenna's hands be dirty, but damn, okay, girl, yeah, so got the vacuum part done and out of the way, so now I'm just going through, girl, I got the car on cruise control, I got the windshield wipers blowing, windshield wiper fluid, just a lot. So yeah, I'm just going to wipe down everything and then I'll be done. So that's going to wrap things up for this video. And then I'll catch you guys on tomorrow to show you hopefully the finished progress, okay? Mm-hmm. All right.